New tonight, a Des Moines man is in jail accused of sexually exploiting a minor. Aaron Guerrero faces 11 charges, including child pornography and dissemination of obscene materials. Court records show he exchanged explicit photos with a 14-year-old and later met the victim for sex. Court documents say this happened back in January. He's currently being held on a $75,000 bond. Guerrero is scheduled to be back in court on May 13th for a preliminary hearing.